So this is on guard, and this is to show you the stance. And if I'm going to attack, I have to advance. I'm going to lift my foot up, my front foot up, and then I'm going to follow that with my back foot. But to show you how that an attack looks, I'm going to do a cut with the advance. So that's going to be a cut to the shoulder with an advance, then a cut to the other shoulder with another advance. If I am being attacked, I have to parry. So let's say that they are parrying up here. I will retreat by lifting my back foot, followed by my front foot, keeping myself level, not going up and down. And so I'm going to parry over here with a four. Boom, I retreat. That wasn't as much as I'd like. Then I'm gonna do over here. Boom, with a three, retreating. And that is attack and retreat, or advance and retreat, with a couple of cuts and parries.